Hi everyone, it's Mitisha from Twinkl. So what are endangered species and how can we help them? This wonderful presentation can help teach your children about endangered species and what can be done to help them.
So what are endangered species? Endangered species are living things that face the possibility of extinction. This lovely PowerPoint will help children understand the problems faced by wildlife all over the world and the steps that we can take to help reverse the trend of species becoming extinct. Children will learn about the International Union for Conservation of Nature, which is an organisation that monitors species across the world. They will also learn the meanings of keywords such as data deficient, near threatened, vulnerable, and critically endangered. The presentation outlines the different species, including plants, which are close to becoming extinct. It also features a few slides where children can think about how they can help these endangered species too.
An activity idea. Why not ask your children to create their own poster to inform others about endangered species? You could also incorporate this presentation into your writing lessons by asking the children to write to local members of the parliament, asking what politicians are doing to help these endangered species. I hope that this video is helpful in explaining what endangered species are to your children and how we can help them. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you very soon. Bye for now.